What's going on, guys? Stoop Stefan, I'm here today. I'm going to be doing a new series on Super Mega Baseball. This is like a real old game. I know they're coming out with a part 2 to where you can play on people online and all that. You know, I don't want to have 5 innings. No. Do I have to? Okay, no, I don't. So, yeah, we're gonna do this. And I think, if I'm not mistaken, part 2, or Super Mega Baseball 2, is gonna be coming out. It's either sometime this year, or sometime. It's either in the summer this year, or in the summer next year. I'm not too sure. All I know is they're coming out with part 2. And if you like this episode, you want me to continue this series, leave a comment down below. And yeah. So, and I'll continue. By the way, special shout outs to Ray-Ban Vlogs. Link to his channel will be in the top of the script below. And enough talking, and let's get to it. Because I'm going. The way team will be the. It's gonna random. I'm gonna close my eyes. And proof that I'm closing my eyes. One, two, three, four, five. Okay, I guess I'm the Mooses. Hold on, guys, I'll be right back. Alright, guys. This dude, I'm gonna be the stir lines. I'm gonna be ego, which is the difficulty. It's going to be. Pitching, yeah, I'm pitching. Alright. Let's do a curveball right there. And, a slider. No, not a curve, a slider. Right there. This one out. Okay, let's do a changeup. Right there. Screwball. And that is gone. Oh, bad decision on that pitch. It's alright. And every little thing is gonna be alright. No, not a screwball. Change up, why not? Oh, hi. Yeah. Let's do a forkball. Curve. Hit him with the curve, cuz. Yeah.
Mick Steel, your girl. Yep, I say that and then I get up. Okay. Me! A custom character. Go! No! Foul! No! Oh, come on. No! Logan Wiggins. Okay. That was kind of stupid of me. That was kind of stupid of me, too. Darn it. Alright. Football right there. Still four seamer, bottom left. Purple. Ooh. No, that's another home run. Darn it. I never played at this Eagle before. The highest I played was 25, and plus I have not played this game. But it's alright, I usually have a comeback at the end. I just love the way, like, I do a pitch, and they hit a home run, and then the next batter, I do the exact same pitch, and get out number two. Die for it to sink it is. Okay. Yeah, let's go. Bobby Bashy. And he's slow as hell. See, hammer long follow. What kind of names are these? Out number two. It, man. Oh, well, who's this? Damian Rush. Oh my gosh, why do I keep swinging early? For some reason, I literally dominate in this game. But now, ever since probably because I took the camera out, that's why I'm effing up. That's why I'm screwing up. Okay, I'm not done that pitch. Oh my gosh. Yes! He was kind of stupid going for it. Let's just say that. Wait, what? I thought that was two outs. I mean, I thought that was out number three. Oh, I swear to God. I swear if that was fair. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's do this. Time to get serious. Preston Adonis. There we go. That's a double. That's a double. It's a good start. double for Tristan Adonis. Nick Lofton. Yes, I changed the names of some of these. No, that's out number three. Oh, I thought that was out number two. I mean, I thought that was out number three. I thought that was already two outs. Mixed deal. Steal your girl. Yes, that's a run. That's RBI double. That's an RBI double. RBI double. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Adam Sensaman. Mr. Cinnamon. That sucked so bad. We got one run. So it's a good start. Winston Draper. That's a strike. Okay, I'll take it. But strike. Okay. Okay. Oh, please be foul. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you. Oh, Jesus. No. Really? 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 You could not catch that. Really? Bubbles Garcia. Nice name, bro. Feel like a real man. Bubbles Garcia. Okay. Hit him with the curve. Oh. That was one out. Mr. Comeback Time. Mr. Comeback Time. That boy Logan Wiggins getting a hit. Bobby Bashy. Oh, that was a strike. Okay. Oh my gosh, why would I swing at a pitch that is so, that is down to the left as far as can be? But I will not swing at a pitch that's pretty much almost straight down the middle. I'm so cheesed. I'm so cheesed. Oh, thank you. Thanks for being fair. I'm so cheesed. I'm so cheesed. I don't know what his name is. Nick, you're going to be subbed. For which okay. Linus Digby. Resume. Linus, you're in. Boy, if you don't mind. Why did I do that? I forgot R1. Is two. And that's a triple cut. Okay, I gotta hold on my third. And that's not gonna happen. Can you run any slower, fam? I'll much appreciate if you run a little faster. Jeez. Oh my gosh. I'm literally getting creamed. Can you please run? Thank you. I'm getting killed right now. Usually it's not this bad. I forgot. Oh, Jesus. Houston, we might have a problem catching. Houston, we have a problem. I'm getting creamed like cream of wheat. Nice! Why didn't you throw a second? Oh, that would have been nice. Nice snag, by the way. Okay, come on. Damian Rush. Really? Really? 99 speed for that? Really, fam? Okay. Phillet Jones. There we go, fam. No, go back, because you're slow as hell. You're slow as hell. Okay, why did I swing at that? That's why. That's why. You better get back. Thank you. Tag up. Yeah. Come back, what are you doing? Oh, Jesus. Let me see. Linus Digby. I like how the home plate umpire sounds like Batman. No. I can't do it. Clark.
We all know your secret.
I can't do it laying down. Yes, I'm laying down, by the way.
Clark.
Yes. I like how he sounds like Batman. It's so awesome. The knuckleball got me. Go ball. Go ball. Bobby Fashion. Oh my Lord. Oh my Lord. Why? Wait, there's one out. I thought there was none. Oh my gosh. I would have caught it. If I would have just stayed still, I would have had it. Wait, it's bottom of the 7:30? I mean, top of the 7:30? Why? I pressed triangle to throw the second. Oh, this game. Oh, I don't know, fam. 8-1. Jesus. Oh, thank you. Oh, I thought that was something climbing on my wall there for a minute. And that is gone. Okay, why are you just standing there, fam? Why are you just... That's inside the Parker. No lie, that's inside the Parker for him. Yep, inside the Parker. Jeez. That would have been my controller. Oh my, there's no way I'm coming back. The only way I'm gonna be able to come back is if I step up my game. That's the only way that I'm gonna be able to come back. Well, usually I play better with glasses, but my glasses kinda broke, so yeah. That's the only reason why. That, and I kind of suck. Actually, I have my glasses. They're not snapped in half, but from one of the things, one of the earpiece one of the sides snapped off, so I could probably still use them. I'll be back. Alright, guys, I'm back. Let's try do this again. Probably would have been safe, but gotta play it safe. Decent. Okay. I'll show you. Decent. Okay. I tried. I really tried. That's a homer. There's two. Right between the old wickets. Bill Buckner in the 1986 World Series. Was it the 1986? I can't remember. I think it was the 1986 World Series. Where the... he was playing first and like... It was Game 6. And the Mets. They were playing the Mets. And the Mets were up by a game. And if they won, they would win the World Series. So what happened was the next Mets player, I think they were down in the bottom of the ninth. They were down by one, and there was a runner on second and third. And that's another home run. What's that? So I'm like, the Mets player hits the ball, and it goes down the first base line, and Bill Buckner wants to go scoop it, but he missed. He missed, and it went right between his legs, and he's just standing there looking at it go right between his legs, and that is going off the wall. So yeah, and then that's why every time the ball goes right between someone's legs, they go, oh, just like Bill Buckner. Well, not everybody does that. I should've thrown it up. Home. Take out the lead runner. I am not gonna lose this game. I'm not going to lose this game. Okay. I have two more chances. Yeah, I ain't going with second. Not shy. Logan Wiggins. Oh my gosh, why? Just why? Why? Just why? What? I didn't think, okay. Yes. Oh yes. That's a run. Don't hit me. What? Excuse me, but that was a Balio. Full count. Ooh, I almost swung at that. No lie. No lie, I actually almost swung at that. Ooh, new pitcher. Thank you. First pitch, and he already gave up a home run. 490. 461. Why did I think that was 490? First pitch, and it's a home run. And I choked real bad. I choked. I literally choked on that really bad. And on that too. And on that too. Swung way too early. At least I'm coming back, not gonna move. Bringing my closer. Frank Zilla. Come on down. You're the next pitcher on Super Mega Baseball. Oh, he mad. Oh, he real mad. Oh, he real mad. Oh, he real mad. He real mad. He really made after that. If you guys can see the score very good, right now my opponent has 13 and I have 7. Okay, this is my last chance, guys. This is my last chance. And there's one out. Oh, I need 6 runs. Yeah, that ain't gonna happen. Yeah, that ain't gonna happen. It's not gonna happen. I lost, guys. There's my way back. That's 13-1. Oh. Ooh. Still, I ain't gonna win. I'm not gonna win. Nope. There's no chance. Like I said, there's no don't you dare. No. 13-8. Well, guys, that's it. I'll see you on the next one. And again, special shout out to Ray-Ban Vlogs. Link to channel will be in the top of the description below. And shout out to Abby Septiceye. I know I don't have the link, but if you type in Abby link on the search bar, there will be 3. Just type the one where it has a Snapchat filter. And that's her. Alright. Again, link for Ray-Ban Vlogs channel will be in the top. of the script, and I'll see you on the next one. This is Stupid Stuff Adam, signing off. Peace.